I've invited them many times. I invited you, and I still do, to come and join us. Be a part of what God is doing. Be a part of writing history. And I want you to invite our friends to come and join in this move of God.
I would love to. Yeah, I would just encourage you, if you're currently someone who invests in the ministry of Iran Alive Ministries, I would encourage you to continue doing that. It's a tremendous investment with eternal benefits, right? You're not going to get a return on your investment now, right? But you know that by planting the seeds of the gospel and by helping disciple Muslims who've come out of Islam, who've come to Christ, who have really no other way to be discipled except through television, because that's the safest way to do it, that you know that you're investing in an eternal mission. But some of you have never been aware of this ministry, you're just beginning to be aware, and I would encourage you, this is the moment to take out a checkbook and write a check to Iran Alive Ministries, because this is the most exciting investment. Now, I would love you to give all your money to Jewish missions through the Joshua Fund, but the reason I don't ask you for that is because there's so much more that has to happen. And God is calling some to reach Iran, and some to reach Egypt, and some to reach Israel and other places. But this is a powerful ministry. I know it personally. I've been on the air. I've seen people, Muslims, come to Christ in our discussions as they call in from all around the Iranians, Farsi-speaking world. And so I just love the fruit that's being born. And I love the heart of sincerity and spiritual clarity and depth that Hormoz and his team bring to this ministry. You can't say that about every ministry in the world, but you can say it about Iran Alive Ministries. So as someone who has a deep love for the people of Iran, and a deep love for this brother, I would just encourage you, learn more about the ministry and get involved financially and prayerfully. I'm grateful for it, and I can't wait to meet you in heaven and see all the people that you helped touch for the gospel through getting involved in Iran Alive Ministries.
Well, thank you so much. You always have been a blessing to our ministry, to me, over the years, and you have been a guest on the program, and you're invited anytime.
I would love to do it.
Call me, say, I'm coming now. Uh-oh. And we're going to have a program because people love you, and people love to see, the people of Iran love to see us together. Mm. They love to see how Jesus brings people together. So you're invited again back.
You have I been would in love the past, that. And, thank you.
And we would be honored to have you
it
back.
It would be my
You've
honor.
Preaching our church service.
Thank you. Yeah. I appreciate
God bless
it.
You.
Great to
thank
be
you.
With you, brother. Thank you.
Thank you.